Next morning, the latest news summary, followed by Richard Blade's roundup of the week's American charts. Who'll be number one? Will it be Michael Jackson, Whitney Houston?
You know you make me wanna shout.
Get ready, steady, and gold for the 60s beat with Lulu. Manfred Mann.
Just walking down the street singing.
Tom Jones.
News you want to be loved by anyone.
Herman's Hermits. The Kinks. 40 great tracks from the 60s, including over 20 number ones. 60s beat, out now on Dino.
Hello?
It's me.
Oh, how's your holiday?
Perfect. Now, are you near the fridge?
I'm spreading light Philadelphia really thickly.
Tell me how it tastes.
Too delicious to describe.
Try.
Well, it tastes fresh and pure and cool and like Philadelphia.
Tell me it's so delicious that you could bury yourself in it.
It is nice. Are you missing your Philadelphia?
No, just wanted to see how you were.
Oh, how thoughtful.
In this continuous test, Duracell outlasts ordinary SP batteries by up to 6 times. Duracell. No ordinary battery looks like it or lasts like it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7... 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 20... Oh, that's a lot of oranges.
Six 16 valve engine, side impact bars, and a new body. It's the shape to be in. The new 16 valve Escorts.
It's hard to put values to things. This, however, is 42.
To Birmingham. There'll be the third exit of Spaghetti Junction. Take the second on the right, left of the lights, straight past the green man, and we're down there on the left-hand side. Okay then, see you Monday. Nice to see you. Take a seat.
Before we start, can you tell me where the loo is?
Yeah, get through the door, second on the left, past the drinks machine. I'll tell you what. I'll show you.
Tom, I didn't know you could cook. If you need help, darling, just shout. I hope you're not smoking in there. May I help myself to wine? Darling, where's the wine? Shall I go?
An embarrassing moment for Neil and Kim in Thursday's episode of Emmerdale.
Did I make you jump?
Please jump.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. It's been better now.
If I lose this farm because this con man has tricked Ma out of 30 grand, I'll kill him, Joe. I really will.
Jack's fears for the farm in Emmerdale. Thursday at 7 on ITV.
The National Rivers Authority is on alert overnight for more flooding after yesterday's rainfall of up to 2 inches. In Blackpool, a man died after he was washed over the sea wall. South Wales is the worst hit. The River Taff, at its highest for 50 years, burst its banks, causing major flooding in Pontypridd. In Loo, in Cornwall, rail lines were cut by floodwaters. In Devon, thousands of acres of farmland are submerged. North of Gloucester, the River Severn burst its banks, and on the Wye, an 18th century toll bridge was partly washed away near Whitney. Forecasters warn there's more bad weather to come. More job losses have been announced. Jaguar Cars in Coventry will lose 200 from the Radford engine building works, and 900 jobs will go in June when the Camel Laird shipyard at Birkenhead closes. The yard has been up for sale for 2 years, but no one wants to buy it. The Labour MP, Frank Field, has vowed to fight the closure. Kidnappers in Bosnia have now released a Danish UN soldier after holding him for several hours. UN officials reported that the soldier, who'd been abducted by two men in a car, was unharmed. As fierce fighting continued around Sarajevo, Islamic leaders meeting in Saudi Arabia called on the UN to intervene with force to end the conflict and lift the arms embargo against Bosnia's Muslims. That's it. More news later.
Video Fashion in half an hour travels to the comfort zone, a place where woolly jumpers mingle with simple shapes. First, the charts.
I'm Richard Blaine in Hollywood, bringing you the latest hot new chart action on America's Top 10.